So today I have a fabulous pop Pilates routine for you. We are going to target your arms, your back, your abs, and your inner thighs. I know your favorite. Oh, and your butt too. I've been reading your comments. I know what you want and I'm going to give it to you. And also, I know you want Ariana Grande, Kesha, Ollie Murs. I hear it. And you're going to hear it in this workout too. So be careful though. These songs are not that short. So we're doing a ton of reps. So I need you to bring your toughest mentality here today, okay? Just bring out your mat, no shoes, no equipment. Let's go ahead and hit it. All right, guys. So I want you to come down onto your knees and then on all fours, okay? Into a long plank. All right. Let's go ahead and extend our legs back, hands right underneath your shoulders. We're going to start with meow cats, okay? So keeping that core tucked, tailbone in, I want you to bring that knee into your chest, okay? Now bring that knee down to your elbow or down to your wrist and then lift up into your elbow while lifting your heel up towards the air, squeezing those abs. Down, lift, there we go. Up, inhale down and reach. Yes, give me that pointed toe. Woo! Squeeze those abs. So this is my first time listening to Ariana Grande, and you know what? I think she's really cute. I kind of like it. Nice. And press. Really lift. Think about a cat perching on a fence on a Halloween evening. Just like that. Down. And lift. That's right, guys. Like I said in the intro, we're doing tons of reps. So prepare your mind, and you can do anything, okay? Knee down. Lift. And don't rest that knee on the floor. Slightly tap, squeeze your abs, come on, squeeze, down, reach, so good, you've got it, press, you're doing fabulous, let's go, getting ready for that summer bod, this is the way we tone, four more, four, and reach, and three, very good, come on, two, one more, hold it there. Both legs down. Press into that down dog. Inhale and exhale. Flatten that back. Stretch those hamstrings. Stretch those calves. Back down. Other side, you ready? Knees in. Down. Lift. Lower. And up. You've got it. Press. Reach. Beautiful, guys. Now, if your wrists are hurting, go ahead and come down onto your fists. Press. Woo! I am getting sweaty already. And we're just getting started. Down. And lift. Come on. Really. Lift those legs up. Lift that calf up. Oh, yeah. Press. And reach. You got it. Down. And up. Lower. Press. Oh, the shoulders. Shoulders getting good workout. Very nice. Down. And reach, you guys. Doing so fab. Working those abs. Oh, yeah. Keep reaching. Four more now. Four. And up. And three. Woohoo! Two. One more. One. And hold it. Legs down. Press up. Heels down into the mat. And onto your knees. Quick child's pose. Inhale. Exhale. Lift. Really good job. Okay. Roll those shoulders out. Now, we're going to get into those inner thighs. I know, your favorite. Now, both hands right here. I want you to bring one leg out, just like so, and reach over, okay? One arm up towards the air, flexing that foot, heel raises towards the sky. Here we go. Lift, lift, reach. You've got it. I love the way your muscles are toning right now. Up, come on, press. Oh, who's sweating? I'm so sweating right now, but this is so good. Are you feeling those inner thighs? Come on, reach, reach. And this quad right here, press arms up, lift, lift. Oh yes, again, if those wrists hurt, come down into fists. Woo. Press, work hard now. Every moment that you lift this leg counts. No one is taking this away from you. You're working hard. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, come on. Four, three, two, one, knees in and down. Woo! pop songs because seriously, I was getting so sick of everything. And good thing Justin Timberlake came out with new songs too. But that 8-minute song, like, what is that? I can't deal. Lift, reach, up. Woo! That's its own workout, that whole song. Reach. You got it. Come on. 8, 7, 6. Give me power. Give me pizzazz. 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold one. Hold it. Bring it down. Whoa. Those inner thighs. Now, give it to me wide right here. And sitting low, stretching that groin. Inhale. Exhale. Come down a little bit more forward. Good. Now, we're going to go right into your obliques to really whittle down that waist, okay guys? So onto your elbow for me, legs out. Now, if you're a beginner, stay on your knees, okay? Elbows down, reach. Okay, right behind the head here, when you tap the floor, lift, tap and lift, lower and open. There it is, you've got it. Whew. Really working that bottom oblique, working hard, and open, okay? Stretching out that upper back, using your back muscles to lift, using your obliques to sustain yourself in this position. Yes, down and up. Whew. You know, this song kind of sounds like something Maroon 5 would sing, don't you think? I was confused when I first heard it on the radio. Down and reach, come on. Touch and open, yes. And don't go too forceful and then knock yourself over there. That's okay, just get back up. Eight more. Let's go. 8, 7. You got it. 6. Uh-huh. 5. Come on. Strong shoulders. 4 and 3. Uh-huh. 2 and 1. Bring it down. Oh! What was that? I'm telling you, this is the way that we tone, and I want you to go crazy, okay? I want you to sweat, I want your muscles to burn. That's the only way, it's the only way. Okay, guys, stack those feet, shoulder right above your elbow, lift, here we go. Down and up, lower and lift. Whew. Ah, so good, let's go, come on. Down and reach, lower and lift. Inhale down, exhale up. Beautiful. Whoo. Down and reach. You got it. Come on, let's go crazy. I don't know the lyric to the song, but I do like making up my own. Down and lift. Have you ever rapped over a song before? Let me tell you a secret. I have, but you don't want to hear me. Okay, sometimes I really think like I'm a really big rap star and it's really fun, but no, it's just in private in the car. Down and lift. Let me know in the comments below if you do this too. But it's really hard. Major respect to rappers. I can't think that fast. Woo! 8 more. Let's go. 8 and 7. Come on. 6, 5. Last 4. Let's go. 4 and 3. Come on. 2. 1 more. 1. Up and down. Go into seal butts, okay? So back down onto your stomach, come down nice and slow. All right, legs as wide as a mat, palms up, inhale. Exhale, lift through your chest, lift through your quads. Flex the feet, we're pushing up, here we go. Push, push, squeeze your buttocks, make them firm. Yes, and lift. Whew. Who loves getting a good workout? I know we do. Such an adrenaline rush. Wouldn't trade in the world for anything else, right? Working out is fun. It should not feel like a chore. Keep going. Press, press, press. You've got it. Lift, lift. Oh, yes. Come on, quads up. Squeeze, squeeze. I better see some space there. No, don't stop. Go, go, go. This workout is hard, but I know you've got it. Come on. Oh yes. Press, press. Shoulders back. Chest lifted. Uh-huh. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Yes. 8 more. Give it to me right here. 8, 7. me 10 and up and 9. Very good. 8. Sorry, guys. I didn't know that song too well. 7. Come on. 6. You're almost there. And 5. Really press it. Come on. 4. Eyes forward. 3. Last 2. Last 2. 1 more. Make it good. And knees down. Hold it here. Inhale. Exhale. And slowly reach up with control, rolling your shoulders back. Woo! You guys, you did a fabulous job. Thank you so much for working out with me to the way we work out. This is how you tone your muscles. This is how you burn that fat. Be sure to eat clean. All the recipes and free meal plans are on my blog at blogilates.com. You don't have to think too hard. There's no secret formula. It's all about eating clean, whole foods, and also for your workouts, just follow the Blogilates calendar. Every month they upload a new one. Click right here. Ba-da-ba-ba! And you can print out your free calendar. Okay, guys, fabulous job. Let me know in the comments below which move you love / hated the most. Bye! Hips square, chest open, core tight. Here we go. We're going down. And lift halfway. Good. Squeeze your booty.